Hi everyone. Today I will guide part 2 to make a maintenance plan using Excel file. Yesterday, I introduced you to the basic parts that display information about the maintenance period in the form of bar. Today I will show you how to export data using VBA. After the maintenance is completed, I will click the Done Job button to end the maintenance process, and it will be saved in the history to track back when needed. For example, bearing motor replacement work. Today is August 22nd, assuming yesterday I finished maintenance. I enter August 21st, 2021. The maintenance result is OK, done by Mr. A. Write periodic maintenance. Click on the end date box and press the Done Job button. Panel will appear for me to confirm. The standard is 180 days, I have exceeded 2 days, actually 182 days. I confirm OK. After I confirm OK, is the code that automatically runs. The bar reset. The end date, it will automatically switch back to the start date, to perform a new cycle. The bar has been green and tracked from the beginning. Check the history, the process of changing the bearing it will save, here, got the start date. And the end date on August 21st, make 3 days of excess, and periodic maintenance. Later when many times the work repeats, I will filter the calendar history to review yourself, for example another job cleaning the cooling system. On August 20th, 2021. Let's say it only works 70% and has a problem on August 20th, 21. Mr. B do it, repair. Means, it damaged before the maintenance deadline, I had to stop the machine to fix it. It took 3 hours to repair production. Which means that this job does not good. The maintenance period is too long, or the maintenance person last time maintenance did not do well. I click Done Job. Check, it will save this job, as a result, I have to repair this job. At that time, I will review the time durable, or the skill of the maintenance staff. After many times repeat in history, then I have data to analyze. If most of the times happen before the maintenance deadline, I should consider shortening durable, for example in another case. Change roller. Suppose, I reach the maintenance deadline is today August 22nd 21. I do it, the result is OK. Done by Mr. C. And good condition. Time is 1 year to do it once, when I do this job. Check, the following status 1 year operation is still good, can be used for a long time. I can consider extending the time. This time can extending to 400 days. I will export the data, everything is reset. I will review after many times of replacing the roller, the problem of the time durable, and see the quality of the parts. If the quality of the roller is good parts, can meet the extended time. We longer durable time. When history repeats a lot, then I have a basis to analyze many problems, such as durable, or staff, or quality spare part etc. New machines, I can follow on the accompanying manual, but old machines are difficult. For old machines, durable inaccurate estimate needs to be reviewed. Based on reality, I will change accordingly. When the plan is suitable, it is not wasted. When maintenance is done at the right time, it helps to protect the machine and avoid unexpected downtime. To make the program run, and it automatically resets the bar and saves the history. Automatically updating the date according to the new cycle. We have to do one script with VBA. On the Developer tab, VBA Visual Basic. We will declare variables of the type of worksheet. To save two worksheets maintenance and data M. Set up assigning variables to the current worksheet, corresponding to the link worksheet below. In the data M application. With the green worksheet. I set the variable by name, so pay attention if you rename the script will not work. This command is to find the current row. It will return a numeric value, the current row is selected. Assuming, select at here current row equals 6. Select here current row equals 9. Enter date August 12, 21. When you select in this date box, then click on Done Job button will show a confirmation message. If you select another box it will notify wrong data. Note, when exporting data, select the correct cell you want to export. Here, I will make some warning tables. So that when the user entered the wrong data, user will check again. If here I enter a few characters, and try to press Done Job it gives a data error. Or enter a date that does not exist 19/19/21. Here is not a date because the date must be on the right side. It also says wrong the data. Or we will enter the date in the future, August 25, 21 has not yet arrived. It says this date in the future has not happened yet. Don't write history of jobs you never did. You can add other warnings actually your job. This paragraph is to display a message with confirmation yes and no. When you press yes will execute the commands below. Select sheet data M. It will find the last row of this sheet. It will write data to the last line plus 1, is the next blank row. Copy the corresponding data between the two worksheets maintenance and data M, copy by the corresponding columns. This script simply copy and paste. To this last command is a little different too. Get the date of column R to change to column K. Take the end date to switch to the new cycle start date. Delete column R, so that the next time it's time for maintenance, and enter the day we did. Okay. I have instructed you to make a script maintenance management software. That is simple, but the efficiency is very good. I have used it in practice, and it is very effective. I hope it will help a little your maintenance work is easier. Thank you for watching.